Hello YouTubers, Kifizoa here, and we're going to be doing World 3. And we're in Japan right now, if you haven't noticed. And that's how you do it. Oh, I don't know if we're in actual Japan, I'm just going by what the music sounds like. Alright, bomb kick. I got lucky with that. Let's see if I can hit him with this bomb. Pink! That was the quickest I ever finished that level with that kind of a tactic. That was sick. Ah! So, yeah, what's been going on? I started a Zelda, A Link into the Past, or To the Past, playthrough, which I'll be doing like twice a week. It'll be two parts. Yeah, unintended kill. From Bob the Builder over there. Yes, I have a lot of weird names for things. No! Oh, you sheep son of a... Yeah, what now? Ugh. Oh, it's gonna create a new enemy. I'd rather that one anyway. Too late, you should have won away 10,000 years ago. Ugh, I took a death. I got trapped. And they don't give you any new items out of these things, I don't think. Let me see if I can get a new item. Yeah, I know. Nope. But that's a good way to get lives. You ever need lives? Zoa! Oh, that's the one annoying thing you gotta deal with, is a bar from the arcade. Now that I know where the TV is. Like that. Why I'm dying so much, I have no idea. Hard hat Sam. Yeah, what happened? I stopped you there. Oh. Yes, die. Now come here, hard hat. Whoa. Zoa. kind of love doing that. And that's it. Ugh, so I took another life. I don't really need any of those special abilities. I mean, they're not really important to me in terms of survival. Oh, Christmas. Oh, I just got saved right there. I did just get saved. What is this? Extra life, alright. Evil Hoover vacuum. The Hoover vacuum still wants me dead. And I did it again. Am I retarded or am I retarded? Yeah, take that Hoover vacuum. Oh, I died because of that? Yeah, I forgot about that part. That's so horrible. I am so dying, like, so much now. It's not fair. I'm gonna finish now, though. So I lost, what, 2 lives in that map? Oof. I'm doing so horrible. I normally don't do that, it's just this freaking TVs. Stupid praying mantises. They're aliens, I guess. I don't know. They look like praying mantis heads. I guess if you're playing with someone, it's very confusing that way. Because you don't know who's who. But by yourself, that's like, yeah, alright, I know. Isn't that even gonna bother? Alright, so I'm almost up to a boss. Again, you put it right there. And the swan's in the one, stupid cooler vacuum. Whoa, close death there. Heart? I don't know what that does. Oh, is that what, like, makes it so I can take a hit without dying? Oh, I want that glove. Oh, did I destroy it? When? so I can take out the evil dirt devils. Boss. Oh, I can only imagine who it is. It's Dr. Eggman Jr. Come here, I'll teach you. Too much going on. That's what that heart was for. Look at that. Still damages the robot though, that was nice. Got him. That was beautiful. And I didn't lose a single life to do it. Alright. So now we're gonna move on to the next map. Skip Zilla out.